thank you so
you
much.
Just pointed out that we are becoming detached from people, and we do not look at people who are suffering, right? We do not pay attention to them, but the random acts of kindness will lead to compassion. Very, very beautifully put in by you, and applause to your school, ma'am. So much of hard work, and it has shown us, you know, it has even made us more aware about the feelings which we share with you, and we feel like more connected with you on this aspect.
Same here, ma'am. Archana ma'am, Ranjana ma'am, Sneha ma'am, the way you have all like held our hands throughout, guided us, and in though it was a professional project, but we got to, like, along with the other teachers and the students, we got to share our own experiences. We got to learn so much as a counselor also. Now I know how to, you know, perform better as a teacher. So, like, my heartfelt gratitude to, like, the whole team. It was a wonderful experience for us, ma'am. I'm speaking on behalf of my whole school, ma'am. I'm pretty sure that if Principal Sir would have been here, he would have said the same, ma'am. He would have said the same.
And Hatinder ma'am, counselor, APS Patiala, I think beautifully put in her thoughts about the project and how the children have gained so much of insight, you know, after the completion of this project. So I'm so grateful to you for that. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Hatinder.
Thank you.